is it that defines a city? Think about it. What separates one from the rest? The one thing that's just pure, quintessential, unmistakably that city. Maybe it's the landmarks, the districts, the smiles and styles. Could it be the attitude? How people treat people? Or could it be the city's past, its history, all the memories collected in one place? But then again, maybe it's nothing that's occurred at all. And it's really the city's passions, hopes, dreams, and aspirations that define it. Truth be told, there really is no one thing that defines Dallas. And that's the best thing about us. We're a melting pot of our past, present, and future, and can choose to define ourselves in whatever fashion we like. We take pride in the fact that no one thing defines us. Economics, sports, the arts, entertainment, accessibility, diversity. We're a city without boundaries, one that pushes the limits of all human endeavors and celebrates the small victories along the way. It's proof that the American dream burns as brightly here as it does anywhere. So come, join us. There's no better place to seize that opportunity than in the city where big things